first person to give birth, and like, what was her reaction when like a head just like?
What you want now?
Yo, I'm so fat, I ain't even start the video yet, and I'm just eating the food, like, I'm already eating it, bro, it just looks so good, man.
3, 2, 1, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Bad Zach, Zach Clay, whatever you want to call me, and today... What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, today's video is gonna be very, okay, that was terrible. Let me start over. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, for today's video, it's gonna be insane because I know you see how much food I got in front of me, and I know y'all see what it is. It's that Popeye's chicken that... I just drooled all over myself, and oh my god. I think today, y'all, I spent around $125 on all this food that you see in front of me in total for this video because I'm gonna be doing a... mukbang, bong, tong. But yeah, basically how I'm gonna be doing this is I'm gonna be eating this food, you guys are gonna watch me eat it. And yeah, that's really it. I had you guys tweet me questions and like things you wanted me to talk about because I don't really know what to talk about because I'm like random but not that random, so I don't know. Okay, I gotta chill. If you guys can get this video 35,000 thumbs up in 2 days, I will do a reading hate comments and ASMR. Yes, inspired by Jeffree Star, gotta give credits. Bruh, I'ma keep it real with you. I don't even know where to start because the chicken look good, but at the same time, them green beans look good, but then again, that macaroni look mushy, gushy, ooshy. Okay, I'm just gonna start off with like a big piece of chicken. We're gonna eat a breast. I'm gonna eat a breast assist to start this out. Oh. Oh, I forgot I got it spicy too. That makes it so much better. Oh my god, my taste buds are on Mars right now doing the Millie Rock on any block. Alright, let's start this off with a bang. Cardi B or Nicki Minaj? Okay, this is gonna be like, this ain't gonna be messy, but this gonna be like straight up, you know what I'm saying? I think I would have to say Nicki Minaj on this one. Just because like, Nicki been like a boss since like day one, A1. Like I remember being in like 7th grade playing Call of Duty and like Nicki Minaj would be on. Hey, no judgment here. Come on, stop, dude, really? But nah, Nicki Minaj's been like the GOAT for a while now. And I like Cardi, but I don't like as many Cardi songs as I like Nicki songs. So, that's the tea. Okay, I don't know what that is. I think it's like Jesus trying to tell me something, but bro, it'd be scaring me. The macaroni a little cold. It's a little cold, but it's good. It's still good. Would you rather be able to go to the future or go to the past? I don't think I would want to go to the future because if I go to the future, like, I already know what's going to happen in my life and then therefore it's just going to be like not pointless, but it's just going to be like, I already know what's happening. I don't know. I don't think I want to see like where I'm going to end up and all that. So like right now it's early. So I'd rather go to the past and like relive some moments. Yeah. 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 That was a really good question though. What's your name? Tori? Tori, stop, bro, how am I supposed to do a mukbang and talk at the same time? Like, isn't it disrespectful to talk with food in your mouth? Who's more annoying, Bryce, Edwin, or Nick? They're all both annoying as hell, but who's more annoying? God, that's a good question. I don't know, I wouldn't say anyone's like more annoying, but I would say they're all annoying for their own reasons, you know what I'm saying? Nick's the type of dude to be like you call him, he's like, hey, yo, bro, like, are you on your way over? He's like, yeah, I'll be there in 5 minutes. And he's still butt-ass naked in bed, ain't even woke up, ain't even do nothing, brush his teeth or nothing. And then he ends up calling like, yeah, bro, I'm not gonna make it. Like, he flakes a lot. He's the flaker. And then Edwin is just inactive, you know? He posts on YouTube like twice a year, which is not good. But he is trying, so I appreciate his efforts in trying to come back into YouTube. He also is a crackhead. I don't know if you guys be seeing him, but he be just be spazzing out from time to time. Here's some clips.
If we get 40,000 likes, we will do another one, part two.
I'm ready, bro. Bro, I'm ready.
40,000 likes.
Yeah, I'm not really sure, like, what the issue there is, but like he just be a crackhead sometimes. But at the same time, I think it's hilarious, so I can't really judge him that much for it. And then Bryce is just like big as hell, big for no reason. Like I know y'all see how he's like, he's like the Hulk, and it's just like scary to me. So, she. Do you guys ever like just think like who was the first person to give birth, and like what was her reaction when like a head just like starts coming outside? Like, I'm just like, nah, I don't get it. It doesn't make sense. It really doesn't. Imagine that. You just sitting there one day, have no clue, and out of nowhere. Well, you getting big, and you're like, oh, I might be eating a lot. You know what I'm saying? I put on a little weight. And then, no, that's not the case. So 7 months later, a head just, bruh. What shoe do you tie first, and why? Well, when I used to, it would always be the right shoe. The right, I don't know why, but the right shoe, I would just go straight down to that one because it's right. Huh? But now, hold on, I'm gonna get my shoes. I don't even tie my shoes no more. I'm a G-Wop. These are like one of the pairs of shoes I always wear. And look, they're not even like, the things are kind of tied. Not really, you know what I'm saying? I just slide them on and bam, we ready for action. I was born by the river. Oh, born by the river. I was shaking that ass. Been another pop.
Whoa.
Wobbledy, wobbledy, wobble, wobble. I'm sad to step. God, this chicken hot, bruh. Oh, it kicking a little bit, baby. We been knew you lost your virginity, but how old were you? I was like 10, 11, 12. I'm good. If I'm being like actually genuinely honest here, like, yo, it was an accident. Like, you know, it's like sometimes things in life happen and you're just like, crap. Why did, no, but like, yeah, it just happened, man. It was like 15. Oh, this is good. Oh my God, you guys should try it. Sierra Mist, I don't know if you've heard of it. It's good. You should get it. Real nice. Would you rather have a tongue as hands or hands as a tongue? Hands as a tongue? Ugh. No, that'd be cool. You can like walk up to people and like, okay, that was weird. Wow. That's so weird, bro. I think I would get hands as a tongue. I don't know. I don't even know how to answer. Yeah, because I don't want my tongue to be in a hand. Yeah, you're right.
You right.
Have you ever slept with a famous person? Ew, God, no. Never. Ew. Yeah, I'm a virgin. I can't believe you would even assume something like that. You are a bad person. When will we see new music? I'm gonna play a little snippet of a song that should be coming out with a music video within the next month. You ready? 3, 2, 1. When you hit them snakes, rattle. Battle, showing no mercy. Tell them no tattle. I can tell the ones who be ducking the way they waddle. Burning shit and sipping canoes. Yeah, song's called Rattle. And I'm not sure exactly when it's coming out. I think it's like within the next month though. When it should be coming out when I'm in. Bro, I thought I dropped a fry in my drink. I was gonna be so sad. All right, guys, so I am about fuller than ever, and I cannot... I cannot eat anymore, and I don't want to waste all this food, so I'm not. I'm going to go put it all in my fridge, and I guess I'm just eating Popeyes for the next week because I spent a lot of money on this. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I'm very sad I didn't eat all this. Wow, I might actually warm some of this up and eat some more right now. 35,000 thumbs up in 2 days, and I'll do the reading hate comments and ASMR. I got the microphone right here, so it's ready to go. And yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Peace.